This video will help you change the brake lever blade on the Magura MT Next disc brakes. You'll learn how to change the lever blade on the Carbotecture SL Brake Masters and then on Carbotecture Masters. The lever blade must match the brake master. A Carbotecture SL Master is easily recognized by its interchangeable design cover. The video description explains how to identify your brake. You will need the following items: a plastic hammer, a punch with a maximum diameter of 3.5 millimeters, an underlay with a hole in the center, and of course, the lever blade to be changed. Ideally, the underlay should not exceed 18 millimeters in height and 4 millimeters in diameter. Before changing the lever blade on a Carbotecture SL Master, you must remove the BAT bite point setting cover or BAT adjuster by pressing the cap down and rotating it 90 degrees. Now, carefully remove the lock and the spring. Actuate the lever blade slightly and remove the BAT cover. Remove the brake master cover by slightly lifting it to the height of the BAT cover. Caution: the covers can be reused after the conversion, so place it carefully on its front side to avoid dirtying the adhesive surface. When punching through the bolt, be sure to knock it out from left to right. To do this, place the lever blade on the underlay with hole in such a way that it represents the left brake master. Now, carefully knock out the lever bearing pin using the 3.5 millimeter max diameter punch. Roughly 2 millimeter of the lever bearing pin can remain in the master. Remove the old lever blade from the master and insert the new lever blade. Make sure that the openings are aligned one above the other. Now, push the bearing pin through the master again. Use a hard surface to secure the lever blade. To bring the bearing pin into the final position, place the master on an underlay and strike the lever bearing pin, first with the hammer, and then finally with the punch. Now, check whether the lever bearing pin is flush with the housing on both sides. Now, attach the cover and the BAT cover in reverse order. To do this, clip the cover in on its longer side and press it down. Now, pull the lever blade slightly and push the cover through the master. Mount the spring and make sure that the bayonet catch is correctly aligned with the broadside facing downwards. Push the bayonet catch downwards and lock it by turning it through 90 degrees. Before using the brake for the first time, check that it's functioning safely. To change the lever blade on a Carbotecture Master, please follow the steps below. Place the master on the underlay in such a way that it represents the left master. Now, punch out the lever bearing pin from left to right. Now, carefully knock out the lever bearing pin using the 3.5 millimeter max diameter punch. Roughly 2 millimeter of the lever bearing pin can remain in the master. Now, you can remove the lever blade. When inserting the new lever blade, hook the retaining spring into the housing. Position the lever blade in such a way that the openings are aligned on top of one another. Now, push the bearing pin through the master again. Use a hard surface to secure the lever blade. To bring the bearing pin into the final position, place the master on an underlay and strike the lever bearing pin, first with the hammer and then finally with the punch. Finally, check that the lever bearing pin is flush with the housing on both sides, and check that the brake is functioning safely before using it for the first time. You'll find more information in the service section at magura.com or your local Magura dealer's shop. If you have very specific questions, we are also available for chats in our social media channels.